Welcome back to my YouTube channel Mallu Abroad. This is Shri here. Hope you are all safe and sound during the pandemic. So if you have not yet subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing. Let's get started into today's video. Hey there, so this is second day at Kilki and it's around 8:30 a.m. here. Now we are going on a walk through the streets and then we'll go to the beach, and after that we'll go to the natural swimming spot and we'll have a bath. The streets here are really empty now, but yesterday night it was crowded. I was so happy looking at the crowd because after a long time people have an opportunity to get together, so it's really nice. There is a shortcut on the right side of the street to reach the beach, so let's go to the beach now. Wow, the beach looks stunning, isn't it? That's my first dip in the Atlantic Ocean. The water is not so cold and it's ideal for swimming. While walking through the water, this jellyfish caught my attention. So this is a purple colored jellyfish and it's not dangerous at all. But the brown colored ones are dangerous and we need to be careful about that. We had a nice time at the beach and now we are back to the hotel again for the breakfast. So let me give you a short glance of the hotel now. Our table is set here and this is an ideal place for breakfast because we can actually enjoy the delicious Irish breakfast as well as have a stunning view of the beach through the windows. So we loved this view and we had salmon and poached eggs for breakfast. Lovely breakfast. On last video, we have covered the famous Kilki Cliff Walk, which is of 2.2 miles long. So if anybody have not yet watched that video, I'll put the link in the description below. So please do check out. So today we are going on the other side of the Kilki, which is the unstable cliff edge walk. I promise that this would be a thrilling experience for you. Famous activity that people love to do in Kilki is water sports. Kayaking is a popular one among them. Do you see the dog at the right side? His name is PJ. We met him while we were at Kilki. He is an adorable and lovable dog and he played with us for an hour. The most important aspect of traveling is that we meet new people, we see new places, we eat new foods, we explore new culture and we do the things which we have never done before in our life. So that's what makes traveling interesting, and through traveling we learn a lot of things. So if you get a chance to travel anywhere in the world, please do take that little effort to travel. So that's the golf club in Kilki, which we are seeing on the left side. Kilki Golf Club is an 18-hole golf course on the wide Atlantic Way. The old 9-hole course, which was built in 1886, have been developed into a challenging 18-hole course that the members are very proud of. The views in Kilki are breathtaking, with first and second tees looking out onto the Atlantic Ocean and the third tee overlooking the Chimney Bay with spectacular clifftop view. Thank you. This is a natural swimming spot that you see here on the other side, that is the unstable cliff edge side. Kilki has a reputation as a place to enjoy diving, and it is considered as one of the top 5 best place in Europe for diving. The Kilki Dive Center is fully equipped scuba diving center which caters to both beginners and experts as well. So after the walk, we are back to the beach again. Kilki is the longest established seaside resort in Ireland, and it is still one of the most popular going back many generations. In addition to the excellent beach, regarded as one of the safest beach in Ireland, there are other many things to do in Kilki. Water sports like canoeing, paddle boarding are popular, and there are also lessons given during the summer. The town's main source of income is still the tourism sector, and therefore many recreational places have been established, including the resorts, pubs and cafes. It was one of the premier spots for eating out in County Clare, with a wide array of restaurants, many of which are open all year round. Public walks are famous, and the actor Russell Crowe stated the famous cliff walk was the finest public walk in the world. Whale and dolphin are also popular, and there is an abundance of both in surrounding Atlantic waters. So that's all for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you like the content of this video, please do like and share and subscribe my channel.